What up, Brendon? Paula? Joanne? Robert? Daisy? Karen? Coach McGuirk? Jason and Melissa all reacted. They found out that Jack McGuire, played by me, does his own with tattoos and as a kind and respected movie critic from New Jersey. Born and raised in Arizona, had an imaginary friend. And what would Jack's imaginary friend be? Let me know down in the comments below.